This next story is something that is extremely difficult for all of us. The love of a pet is so unconditional. They are gifts to us and bring us so much happiness. Behind me are pets that have crossed over the rainbow bridge. We all handle loss so differently. It's painful, there's emptiness, and there's heaviness in our hearts. Tears can flow for so many days, months, and even years. This is a good thing, for that means they are with us, in our hearts, and in our minds forever, never to leave. This is a poem that I wrote back in 2000 for Christmas. I wrote this because our dog Moochie was sick with cancer, and we knew she would not be with us the next year. I share this with you today in hopes you find some comfort. And we are all in this together. It's called Forever Together.
As you sit back and think, I know you may cry when you think of the day we said our goodbye. Please don't be sad, for I was a gift from above. When you let me go, my soul flew like a dove. You gave me a life that I will never forget. It's a part of me that I'll never, ever regret. When you close your eyes, just think of the past. I'll be in your heart. It will always last. Don't think of the pain. It will make you sad. For just think of me and all the joy we had. Don't shed a tear. Just give me a smile. I'm not that far. I'll see you in a while. I know it seems lonely. It's just not the same. It's an empty room when you call out my name. You can't hear me answer, but you know that I'm here. You will feel it inside as you wipe your tear. As time goes by, the pain won't hurt so bad. I'll always love you, for you were my dad. As I grew old and sick, you knew it was time to let go. You held my paw tightly and cried out no. The home that I'm in is such a beautiful place. I feel happy and free, but I don't see your face. There are so many like me. We run and we play. Our pain is all gone, but there's still hurt each day. We search for our friends and hope they are found. I am looking for you, but I don't hear a sound. But the day will come, I will hear your sweet voice. We'll be forever together. We can now rejoice.
My wife and I have a memorial garden that helps, and we planted a memorial flowering plum tree. When it blooms each spring, we think of all the happiness our pets have given us. We remember them all. You're not alone. The Mohawk Hudson Humane Society and the Animal Protective Foundation have meetings once a month for people to get together and support one another during this very difficult time. I truly believe we will see our pets again, somewhere over the rainbow. Up next, we know summers can be fun, but can also be very dangerous for our pets.